So there is a cave over here. And I guess they all kind of fight each other. So I can just get a bunch of runes and shit. And I have a storm, or a stone sword key, so hopefully if we go in here we can... Bro, where's this cave at? Tell me this cave is... Yes. And we have grace too. The War Dead Catacombs, baby. And these guys just fight each other too, so... Apparently. And they said just to go right over here. Just hiding behind this guy, or away from this guy. Damn it, dude. Fucking bullshit, man. Okay, so kill those guys if we can. I swear to God, if I lose my runes, man. Damn it, dude. That guy did not give the best instructions. He was like, go over here, and then... We got this, dude. We can go get our runes and... God. Dude, it's stress... Dude, runes are stressful, dude. Like, they make this game extremely stressful. Alright, go to the left. Pick up our room. Where the fuck did he go? Damn, I picked up some runes from that one. Jesus, how many of these guys are there? There's a lot, it seems like. What, do they just spawn in after they die, or what? Like he just it just respawns back or what? That's what it kind of feels like. I mean, it just kind of feels like the dude just respawns back into the cave. See, there he is again. He's back. And he's back to come to kill me again, I guess. I'm gonna let him go down there, I guess. I don't... Ah, nope, he doesn't want to. Apparently he wants to come and fuck with me again. Work on my parry skills. Come on, bitch. Oh! Was he gonna respawn again? Damn, that was a lot of them, though. Okay, so they're not respawning in now. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, you've got to be shitting me, bro. And there's Scarlet Rot in here? What the fuck, man? Oh, fuck. What the fuck, dude? That's alright. I didn't lose my runes. Bro, those guys are fucking beasts. This fucking game, bro. I like how he's like, oh, this is an easy play to just AFK and let them all kill each other. Not really, dude. Like, this is a cool little. I like this little area, though. But it seems like. I mean, those guys are beasts, dude. No wonder why those guys wouldn't die. I was like, these guys should die pretty easy, but. But at least I can keep my. I guess as long as I just sit right here. Oh, I guess you do have to kind of be in here. Bro, I'm just watching the battles, dude. Oh, he's pissed. Yeah, get him, get him. Good job, good job. Got him. Dude, I don't want to fight you. Go fight him. Go fight them, man. This is fun, dude. It's kind of fun just like watching these guys battle it out. I guess you guys wanna fight me? Alright, let's do it. Bullshit, man. This guy comes back with a vengeance, I tell you what. Again, dude? Man, you are relentless. This is a really good place to collect runes, dude. Just for fun, like, it's just a lot more fun. This fucking guy again. Oh, you're back again, huh? Bro, there's a lot of these guys here. Haha, sucker. I'm getting better at my combat by fighting these guys, though. I need to learn how to parry a little bit better. Is he back? I'm waiting for him to summon back. But he ain't summoning back. Oh, fuck! I don't know why this guy is glitching out so bad. Dude, when I fell down there, I was like, oh shit. I don't even know how I fell down there, to be honest. Oh, I fell down that thing, didn't I? Oh, fuck. Bro. Bro, that dude fucked me up so hard. That was kind of fucking funny, dude. Bro. I can't get a good read on this dude. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to kill that guy. I'm gonna have to run past him, I think. This place is a lot more fun than most places, though.